I see you restored those emails.
Yeah, I'm sorting through them right now.
Reid, you know, you're not the only one who identifies with him. You said I was a high school jock. I was. But not at first. My freshman year, I was 5'3". I weighed 120 soaking wet, so trust me when I tell you, I got my ass kicked every day. So the following summer, I hit the weights. And I got lucky, I grew 6 inches. But it was never about vanity, Reid. It was about survival.
I was in the library, and Harper Hillman comes up to me, and she tells me that Alexa Lisbon wants to meet me behind the field house. Alexa Lisbon's like easily the prettiest girl in school.
So what happened? Alexa wasn't there?
And she was there. So was the entire football team. They stripped me naked and tied me to a goalpost. So many kids were there, you know, just watching.
Nobody tried to stop them.
I begged them to, but they just watched. And finally they got bored and they left. It's like midnight when I finally got home, and my mom didn't. Mom was having one of her episodes, so she didn't even realize I was late.
You never told her what happened?
Never told anybody, I thought. It's one of those things that I thought if I didn't talk about it, I'd just forget. But I remember it like it was yesterday.
Reid, you don't need an eidetic memory for that. You know, we forget half of what they teach us in school, but when it comes to the torment and the people who inflicted it, we've all got an elephant's memory.
No one just wants to forget. You know what that's like.